you think the Black Panthers were successful? Do you think that they were wiped out by the government? Or how do you view the situation?
I think that they were successful because they bred me. Mm-hmm. You know, I believe myself to be the offspring of the Black Panthers, mm-hmm. you know, because I see and I learned from what they had. You know, they got get in by the media, their love for cameras, and an extremely sinister government.
Black cotton, stay stressing, Smith & Wesson's, count my blessings, classes in session. The worst question is the first question. Why do we work like slaves, sweating blades to an early grave? Never got paid, but still we slave in the non-tray. Answer that, then answer this too. Love's gonna get you, you know it's true. Life's a bitch true. You best to backtrack and try to act black and live. Not to be phony and positive, but why be negative? What's the matter, G? Black cat got your tongue fat, track got your sprung, now you're hung. Do you feel me? Dumb, dumb, diddy, it's a meat. Attempt to reach each and every brother on the streets. If not peace, then at least let's get a peace. I'm tired of seeing bodies on the streets, deceased. Looking through my high school yearbook, reminiscing of the tears as the years took. You know you really can't say that you're playing.
You look cute in a black suit, but even cuter behind the barrel of my six shoot. You look worried cause I ain't worried. Punks leave in a hurry cause after flurries making motherfuckers scurry. Can feel the flavor from my single. If brain cells tingle, I'm feeling stronger than a fucking Mantingo. And how's that for black history? I stay strapped and love the jack. Those that slang that crack misery, huh? Cause being a nigga means you love niggas. And how could you love niggas if you trying to drug niggas? But motherfuckers need your caps filled. Cause when blacks kill blacks, we stay trapped, and that's real. And we don't need no more statistics. It's time to get more realistic. For the young, the black, and the gifted. And until my people get uplifted, there's no poppin' shit, just poppin' clips. Instead of marching, we gon' race.
You really can't say that you're blaming. For being taste out of play, I'm a Chewbacca's walk a revolution.
They just happen to be, they happen to be born in the same time as a motherfucker named J. Edgar Hoover, a homosexual with a big problem. You know what I'm saying? A big, big, big problem.